Wild Oats may be setting a cracking pace, but there are plenty of boats that are still battling it out in the race. Our reporter Ashley Brown is on the Sailors with Disabilities yacht, and she filed this report just a short time ago.
The skies turned on a beautiful day for light sailing today, which is what the sailors needed after a tough night. Each crew member was lucky to get 2 to 3 hours sleep with sail changes and pretty much getting into their wet weather gear to make sure that they were staying dry and warm. A couple of the crew members are suffering the effects of seasickness, so that's a problem. And we also have fatigue, which is also a problem for the entire crew now that we're into day two. And tonight we're facing the biggest challenge, which is Bass Strait.
Well, it's going to get tough. The question is, we don't know how tough, so we're going to have to be prepared for the worst. There's a possibility of 30 knots about 3 o'clock in the morning out of the west and southwest, but it won't last long, probably only last about 3 or 4 hours, and then it'll start to drop back down around about 20 knots.
So tonight is all about battening down the hatches, making sure the boat and crew are ready for those strong winds when they hit. But as we get closer to the finishing line, all the hard work is starting to pay off.